Okay, what do you choose?
I choose snow, because I want to be just like mommy.
Aw, good choice, honey. Don't you worry. I'll teach you how to use your powers. Mom, please don't leave me. Take this, honey, so that a part of me will always be with you. Alicia, meet your new stepmom, Greta.
What a pleasure it is to meet-
Oh! My hand!
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
My hand! It's blue!
Go to your room.
Is she going to be okay?
She has frostbite, but it's mild. Are those the gloves I gave you? Good. Keep them on until you can get your powers under control.
Darling, she could have killed me.
I am so sorry. Her powers, they've been going haywire ever since her mother passed.
Well, she is a danger to all of us. She should be locked in that room.
No, I couldn't do that to her.
Don't you care about me?
Greta, of course I do.
Then it's settled. She won't ever leave that room.
Here's your breakfast, princess.
Aw, thank you.
You took off your gloves?
Yeah, just for a second, though.
Oh my gosh. Stay back. I'm gonna leave the food right here.
Wait!
Hey, Alicia, can I come in?
I don't know. Can you? Because it doesn't seem like anyone else is allowed in here.
I'm sorry, but I can't have you hurting people with your powers.
I won't. I can control them now.
Okay, then. Make a single snowflake.
Just one?
Uh-huh. Like how your mother used to. See? It's all right. You can't do it.
But I can learn.
I know you will. But until then, you have to stay in here.
Dad, please.
Put your gloves back on, all right? I'll be back to check on you later.
If no one's even allowed near me, what's the point of wearing these anyways? I have to get out of here.
Here's your lunch, princess. Hey! Guards, stop her!
She froze my feet to the floor.
Put your gloves back on, princess.
So you guys can keep me locked in here? I don't think so.
Hey!
Stop her!
I made it. I'm free. But where will I go? Mom always said that I could create anything that I imagined, so why don't I just make a place for myself to live? Stop it. You got this. It's working. Whoa, I can't believe I made this place. I mean, it's not exactly perfect, but it'll do. I just feel like I'm gonna get a little bit lonely in here, so maybe I can make myself some sort of a pet. I've always wanted a dog. Oh, I think I'll call you Snowball.
Well, well.
Greta, what are you doing here?
I'm here to bring you home.
This is my home now.
I think it's time I showed you my little secret.
You have powers?
Yes, I was a princess after all. Guess which one I chose? Why don't I just show you?
You have fire powers?
Mm-hmm, and I'm impressed with this place, but I think it could use a little remodeling.
Stop! You're melting it!
Exactly.
Snowball, run!
Guards, get her.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Stay back. I'm warning you. Come on, work.
That's enough. Let's go. Sit down.
Sorry for the restraints, Alicia, but your powers are just out of control.
I want to speak to my dad.
Oh, Alicia, I'm so sorry. Who wants to break her the news? What happened was all your fault, really.
What are you talking about?
Well, you see, dear, after you ran away, your father went to go looking for you. I begged him not to, but he wouldn't listen. He hasn't returned since.
What?
Yes, and I guess with him gone, I'm your guardian now.
No, you have to send guards out to go looking for him.
No one could survive in that snowstorm, Alicia. And to think this all happened because you ran away.
The king is gone because of you. Take her to the dungeon.
What if he's still out there? Probably freezing to death. Oh, if I could just get my hands out of these things. Oh, it's no use. I'm never gonna get out of here.
Focus.
Who said that?
You know who I am.
Mom, please don't leave me. Take this, honey, so that a part of me will always be with you.
The necklace, it must be magic.
Mom, please, tell me how to get out of here. Please let it be a new car. I really need a new car.
A necklace? You know what? Maybe it'll be a diamond necklace.
I mean, it's not a diamond necklace, but it's kind of cute, I guess.
Guess my gift. I got a brand new car.
Really? That's great.
I know. So what'd you get?
I got, spiders.
What? Where? Where did you put them?
Whoa, chill. There's no spiders.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm sorry. It's just that I'm super afraid of them.
Does this thing tell me what people are afraid of or something?
So for dinner, I was thinking we could go to... what?
You're cheating on me? We're done.
Babe, but I...
We're done. Hey, is Mom back home yet?
No. What's wrong?
Well, I've had a horrible day and I just wanted to talk to...
You good?
You're pregnant?
How did you find out?
You found my pregnancy test, didn't you? Were you snooping in my room?
No, I swear I wasn't.
Really? Well then how do you know?
I have my ways, but don't turn this around on me. You're the one who did the dirty.
Shut up! I never meant for this to happen!
Didn't you say your boyfriend moved out of state?
Yeah, because of this.
Really?
Yes, he took off as soon as he found out the news.
I told you, he wasn't a good guy.
I know. What am I gonna do?
Look, I think that your first step is for you to tell Mom the truth. Mom's plane just landed. She's gonna be here in 30 minutes.
I'm so nervous.
Hey, we're gonna tell her together, okay?
Hey, girls! Did you miss me?
We did, but listen, Jenna has something she needs to tell you.
Okay, what, Jenna? Well, Mom, I don't know how to say this, but I...
She's not feeling well, like, at all, so, I'm gonna go take her into my room and, go take care of her.
What are you doing? Ow!
You think Mom kidnapped us because the magic necklace told you so?
Yes. Well, it didn't say kidnapped exactly. It just said that we weren't her kids.
Come on. What if we're adopted?
Why wouldn't she tell us that then? We're basically both adults now.
This is ridiculous. I'm gonna go talk to her.
No, Jenna, wait. Mom, don't listen to anything Jenna tells you. She is super delusional right now.
Relax. Jenna already told me everything. And the truth is, girls, you both were abandoned on my doorstep.
What?
Yes. Jenna, you were just 1 year old, and honey, you were just a baby. I didn't have the heart to tell you guys. I'm sorry.
Guess that explains why you don't have any pregnancy photos with us.
Or pictures with Dad.
Jenna, we're gonna help you raise this baby together. And from now on, no more secrets.
Give the pizza guy a tip.
You good?
Kaylee, what's wrong?
I'll tell you later. Let's just say, he's not getting any of this.
Come on!
Are you guys almost done shopping yet?
Can you, like, stop complaining? Ocean, do you like this dress?
Yeah, it's cute, I guess.
Okay, cool, because you're buying it. Your total is 5,200 words.
That is an insane amount of words.
So what? It doesn't affect you. We're hungry.
Okay, then go buy yourself your own food. I am done paying for you guys.
You brat! How dare you? You know we don't have a lot of words.
Well, maybe if you guys didn't talk so much, that wouldn't be a problem.
That's it. I'm calling Daddy. Oh my gosh, he's so gonna yell at her.
No, wait. What do you guys want to eat?
That's what we thought. Look, the prince. Let's go talk to him.
Are we allowed to?
Are we allowed to? Of course you're not. Just stay here.
I swear, she is so annoying.
Excuse me, but what if I told you I could help you meet the prince? And all I need are your words.
You want me to give you my infinite words?
Mm-hmm. But I'll get your stepsisters to leave you alone, too.
You could do that? How?
Through magic, of course.
Just look at how hot the prince is. I mean, don't you want him?
He is very handsome, but I just can't give up my words. I don't even know if I can trust you.
My dear, I live to help others. In fact, I'll even give you a chance to gain your words back. All you have to do is get the prince to fall in love with you.
But without my words, how will I get him to-
You have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the power of body language.
Ocean, we want more food.
I don't have all day.
Okay, you have a deal.
Excellent choice. Perfect. And one more thing about the deal. You have 48 hours to get the prince to fall in love with you, or your words are mine forever.
Ocean, we're hungry. Let's go.
Forget.
Why are you talking to that weird girl and her grandma?
I don't know.
Let's get out of here.
Grandma? Why? I ought to turn them into clams. Let's just get you to the prince. The prince will be here any minute. Good luck. Your time starts now. Stop. Excuse me, miss. Do you need some help? You don't have any words left, do you? You must be lost. It's not safe out here. Please, come with me. Is that better? What's your name? Oh, right. Wait here. Ocean. That's a beautiful name. I wish I could give you words, but my father, he made it against the...
Son? Who are you talking to?
Who do you think you're gonna get?
I don't know. I really hope it's the Tooth Fairy's son, because he's super cute.
Who is it?
I got the Easter Bunny's son.
Your soulmate is a rabbit?
Yeah, probably because I like carrots so much. Anyways, I have to go now.
Jack Frost has a son? Oh, I bet you he's on the naughty list.
You bet who's on the naughty list?
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, Holly. I, think your father wants to speak with you.
He does?
Mm-hmm. He's in his office.
Hey.
Santa, your daughter is here.
There you are, Holly.
Hey, Dad.
Did you find out who your soulmate is?
Nope.
Holly, you know lying will get you on the naughty list.
All right, just don't get mad. My soulmate is...
Santa, all of our toy machines have been frozen solid.
No worries, I'm on it.
Well, hello. Don't believe we've met. My name's Jared. Jared Frost. Bet you're wondering who froze the toy machines.
It was you, wasn't it?
Wow, pretty and smart. Maybe you are my type after all. Have you told your dad we're soulmates?
No, have you?
Nope, and I'm not going to.
Well, we can't just keep lying to them.
But we have to. If your dad found out, he'd cancel Christmas.
You think so?
Oh yeah, things would get real ugly.
Holly, where are you?
And that's my cue to go.
There she is.
I thought I heard you talking to someone.
Really? That's funny.
We wanted to tell you the toy machine is fixed.
Oh, good.
But we need to know...
who your soulmate is.
Actually, you know what? I'm not feeling so well. I think I'm gonna go get some fresh air.
Oh no, okay.
I hate lying to them, but I can't let Christmas get canceled. What am I gonna do?
Holly!
Jared?
Do not move. I'm pretty sure I can fix the ice.
Well, that's not very comforting.
No, I can do it. Just hang on.
Hey, it's working. The hole is closing up.
All right, you should be good to cross now. Just give me your hand.
Wait, I don't know. What if you're tricking me?
I'm not tricking you, I promise. Let me see your hand. I won't let you fall. That's it. Nice and easy now. Whoa, hey, you all right?
Yeah, thank you. You know, I'm probably gonna end up on the naughty list for lying. My dad is gonna be so disappointed in me.
Well, I'm used to that. My dad, he thinks I'm worthless.
Really?
Yeah, it's cause I'm not really all that great at using my powers.
Well, you seem pretty good at using your powers to me.
Well, thanks. Wanna see something cool?
Okay. Whoa, it's beautiful.
You really are. I mean, it's beautiful, but you... you are too.
Jared, what are you doing?
Dad!
Son, get over here right now.
We were just talking, Jack.
That's Mr. Frost to you. And I know flirting when I see it.
Ow, Dad, let go.
No son of mine is going to date a Kringle.
Stop it, that isn't fair.
Get out of here, kid, before I turn you into an ice sculpture.
It's okay, Holly, just go.
You're never gonna see her again.
Mom, Dad, there you guys are. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because for the first time in 18 years...
you are on the naughty list.
Listen, I can explain. It's because I haven't been very truthful about who my soulmate is.
Why? Who did you get, Holly?
The son of Jack Frost.
What?
No, it can't be.
But wait, listen, he's actually really nice, and he needs my help.
Nice? Don't you remember what his father did to you last year?
No, but Jared is different.
Honey, his family cannot be trusted, and you, young lady, are grounded for lying to us.
I have to help Jared. Who knows what Jack Frost is doing to him?
Hey, I can help you.
Winky, what are you doing here?
Well, you see, I may or may not have been eavesdropping on you all day.
Well, I can actually use your help.
Awesome, because I already hatched a plan on how you can save Jared.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'm a sucker for a good forbidden love story. Plus, I totally ship you guys.
Aw, thanks. Well, what's your plan?
Step one is to get your mom and dad to take an afternoon snooze, which is already done.
But they never take afternoon naps.
Let's just say I gave them some special milk.
Winky!
It was the only way. Now, follow me. This is the house. Now, I'll distract Jack while you go look for Jared.
Okay. Why is it so hot in here?
Holly, is that you?
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
No, the heat, it makes me weak.
Come on, we gotta get you outside.
It's no use, I can't get up. Just go.
No, I'm not leaving you here.
Okay, Jared, I hope you've learned your... What do you think you're doing?
Holly, run!
And where do you think you're going? You can't escape from me.
Jack, please.
I told you to stay away from my son. Now you're gonna pay the price. Just a few more minutes and you'll be frozen forever.
Hey, get away from her. Don't worry, I'm gonna stop him.
Your powers are no match for mine.
We'll see about that. And you said I was no good at using my powers.
You're too late, Jared.
Holly!
Oh, my poor baby.
Jared, we can't thank you enough for saving her, and we're pleased to announce you both are off the naughty list.
Really?
Yes, and you have our blessing to be together. Thank you. I promise. I will always look after her. Are you getting kind of hot now?
Yeah, a little.
I think I can help with that.
Please, don't be my bank account. I really don't need him to see how broke I am. My hand? Wait, which one? Oh, okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird. I don't know what to wear. Okay, very funny genius, but I have class today, so no. Oh, actually, this could work. Are you kidding me? Okay, that was pretty cute, so I guess I won't be mad at him, but he owes me a new lipstick.
Does anyone know the answer to letter A?
No, I don't.
Yes?
22?
Correct. Good job.
Hey, beautiful. What do you say you come with me? Don't be scared. Come on.
I just knocked somebody out. Or, I guess you did. Okay, yeah, I should probably go. Morning. I just wanted to say thank you for protecting me like that yesterday. So, I guess you can hear and see everything that I do? Well, guess I'll take that as a yes. Hey, would you stop that?
Hey, Mia.
Hi.
I like your dress.
Oh, thanks.
Can I have your snap?
Yeah, sure, it's...
Are you good?
Yeah, sorry about that. Why don't I just add you?
Okay, my username is... What the... Actually, never mind.
That was so embarrassing.
Move!
Ow!
Oh, I barely even pushed...
I am so sorry.
Do you know how much this outfit was?
No.
Of course you don't, you idiot! Did you just...
No, I...
Zip it! You are gonna pay for my dry cleaning!
Why are you so aggressive? I'm just trying to look out for you. Well, please tone it down, because you're gonna get me in trouble.
On my way. We're gonna party hard tonight.
I am so excited. Okay, I'll be waiting.
Come on, girl, let's go.
Let go of the door.
I can't.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
No, I'm being serious. My soulmate, he's...
Save it. You should have told me you didn't want to come.
No, Sarah, wait.
Thanks for wasting my gas.
You know, I thought I asked you to tone it down. I don't need you to be acting like a parent to me. This is getting really annoying. When do I get to control him?
Want to switch and control your soulmate?
Yes.
You will control your soulmate's hand with your mind. You will now be able to see and hear everything your soulmate does. Some things will be censored for privacy reasons.
Oh, that's a relief.
Are you ready to switch now?
Yes.
She's in control of me now? Great! Just don't do anything dirty. Ah!
I was just kidding.
Oh, this is so fun. Ready for the concert?
I sure am.
Who is she? Oh, no, he doesn't.
Whoa!
You good?
No, I'm fine. Chill, this is my sister.
Whoops.
Damn, and I thought I was overprotective.
Sorry, I guess we both kind of are. Why do we have to switch back? Oh, please, just be anything but my hand. Seriously? Listen, I just got a new job, and I cannot have you messing it up for me, okay? Hi, welcome to Happy Burger. How may I take your order?
Get me a cheeseburger.
Okay, and would you like a side of fries with that?
No, no thank you. Hey, I said no fries.
I am so sorry, ma'am. Let me fix that for you right now. Jerk.
Excuse me, are you talking to me?
No, ma'am, not you. Here is your food, ma'am, and I am very sorry for the misunderstanding.
You should be fired.
How dare you?
No, ma'am, I am so sorry. That was not me.
I am gonna go speak to the manager, you weirdo.
No, ma'am, please wait.
Hand over your equipment.
Please, don't fire me.
Okay, maybe I won't if you, do me a little favor.
Ready for the ghoul school?
Yes, and I think my creature name is about to appear, but I already know it's gonna say vampire.
Actually, darling...
Dad, that's the bus. I gotta go. I don't wanna be late.
Welcome to class. Today we'll be learning about the rarest type of creature. Does anyone know what it is?
Isn't the rarest one a mermaid?
No, dear. It's a fairy.
But aren't fairies extinct?
No. Legend says there's only 2 left in the whole world. That is why all creatures here must get a DNA check.
What would happen if one of the students here was a fairy?
They would be taken for experimentation, but we've never found a fairy before.
Next in line.
Your facial structure is very unique.
Okay, open for the DNA test. We need your DNA.
Wait, I feel sick.
You look fine.
No, really, I feel like I could just... throw up at any second.
Okay, you can have a pass for today, but you'll have to get the DNA check tomorrow.
Yeah, of course. Thanks. Dad, you've got some explaining to do. My creature name just appeared, and it says fairy.
Oh, darling, I knew this day would come.
So I'm not a vampire like you?
Well, no, you're not.
I knew it! You told me my fangs weren't coming in because I was a late bloomer, but I knew there was another reason. So I guess this means you're not actually my dad.
No, I adopted you.
Well, apparently, fairies are the most rarest creature.
Please tell me you didn't take the DNA test.
No, I didn't. I told them that I was feeling sick, but they said I have to take it tomorrow.
This is very...
What?
Darling, look!
What do I do?
Well, fairies can control their wings. Try to make them disappear.
Are they gone?
Oh, yes, they're gone. Darling, you must control your wings at school.
But I don't know if I can.
You have to, or they will take you away for experimentation.
There you are. It's time for the DNA check.
I'm still not feeling well. You have to take it. I should really be getting to class.
You can't go to class until you take the test.
Hold still. We're taking a hair sample instead.
Ow.
See, that wasn't so bad. We'll have your results shortly. Go to class. Hey, Luna.
Oh, hey, Gulia.
What's the matter? You seem really sad.
I'm a little bit worried about something.
Oh, well, you can trust me. What's bothering you?
Well...
Attention, students. Will Luna Black please come to the front office?
You guys wanted to see me?
We got your DNA results. We need you to come with us.
What?
Take her away, boys.
No.
You really thought you could hide from us? Let me see your arm. This won't hurt a bit. Since you're one of the last fairies, we need to do research on your blood. Don't be such a baby.
Doctor, I think you may have taken too much blood.
Let me see. She still has a pulse. She's fine. We need the pixie dust from her blood. Time to wake up.
I feel really weak.
That's because all your pixie dust is now in this necklace. You'll be dead soon.
What?
Yes, I'm afraid we've drained all your power. And fairies can't survive without their pixie dust. I'm sorry, dear. I can't hear you.
Dad?
Luna, I had a feeling they would take you. It will be okay. I'm going to get you out of here.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
You are the reason there's no more fairies left in this school.
Wait!
Quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna, quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna? No. Please, Vork. Darling, are you all right?
Yes, thank you.
Of course, darling. I will always protect you. I'm sorry I'm not your real dad.
Even though we might not be related by blood, you're always gonna be my dad.
Oh, darling, thank you. I love you so much, Luna.
I love you too.
Well, I think it's time we leave this place. I know somewhere safe we can hide away and live.
Red alert!
What do we do?
Well, we both have wings.
Oh, yeah!
Let's fly.
Come on, let's go. Happy birthday, we got you something!
I think I know what it is.
An iPhone 14
colored pencils!
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils!
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up.
This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it. Hey, where's Mom?
She's outside with Coco, giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when Mommy says stop, you say okay.
I'm just a baby!
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still have to say okay, Mom.
I'm just a baby!
I think today I'm gonna go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this'll be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girly. You're 20?
What? How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school? I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about, like, 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh? You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure. See, he's... Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that? I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kind of cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Try my punch, darling. The flavor is to die for.
Get back. I'm leaving.
Wait.
I have two vampires after me. This calls for some extreme powers. What would happen if I just picked all of them?
Are you sure you want to combine all the pencil's power?
I have to.
Wish mode activated.
There you are. Please, don't be scared. I know you know I'm a vampire, and I'm sorry about lying about the party.
Your mom was trying to kill me.
I was just trying to hang out with you alone. I didn't realize she was going to act like that. She has bloodlust. I wish you were a vampire so you could understand.
Wish granted.
What just happened?
I think you just turned me into a vampire.
How is that even possible?
Because I have a secret too, okay? I have magic colored pencils, and I think you just used the last of their power.
You don't have to worry about my mom killing you anymore.
Thank you, because that makes me feel so much better.
Hey, since I did this to you, I promise I'll protect you. I'll teach you how to be a great vampire.
You made it! You look so cute!
Thanks!
Wait, who are you supposed to be, though?
I'm...
She looks like the girl from James Bond, right? Oh, I get it. You know, I didn't think you were coming. Where were you?
You need to get out of there now.
Yeah, I'm trying.
You need to use your laser ring.
Didn't Director Johnson say that was just a prototype?
Yes, but it's your only option, Agent 22. Now use it.
That was hot.
Well, you're free, aren't you? And if you hurry, you might make it to that Halloween party of yours.
I just, got a little, you know, tied up at work.
Hi, Miss Reeves. Is my daughter Sarah in trouble?
No, Miss Grace, and I just wanted to speak with you about what Sarah wrote in class today. Go ahead and read that out loud. I love my mommy because she beats up bad guys.
I just don't know why she would write that. What is your job, Miss Grayson?
Come here.
Get her.
I'm an accountant.
Oh, well, how funny of her to write that.
She must have quite the imagination.
Excuse me, sorry.
Girl, we thought you forgot about your daughter.
Welcome the girls.
You barely made it. Where were you?
I just got a little tied up at work.
You need to get out of there now.
I'm working on it. Laser bobby pin. You guys really do think of everything.
Your daughter's dance recital starts in 15 minutes.
Shit.
Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
Three.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear? Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too.
You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got. Oh, four again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper, and you're foolish to use up your words so quickly.
It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Ladies, we do not gossip in this castle. And I can assure you, that's not true.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh? I find it better when women don't speak anyways. Care to dance? Oh, what was that for? Excuse me, princess. I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince. But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse me, it's past her bedtime. Come along. I don't ever want to see you around that prince again. He's not to be trusted. How many words today? How many did you get?
Four again.
Well, might as well use them up right now.
Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be queen.
How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me? I don't think this is her room.
Help.
Oh, princess, hey, I can't believe I found you. I also can't believe I climbed up this tower.
Can I come inside?
Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words.
I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go, climb out the window.
Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special.
Here you are, dear.
What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words. Lock him up.
No, please, he was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, Your Majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not going to get away with it, because I'm going to expose you to...
What's that, dear? I can't hear you. You see, I found a way to take your words.
The time has come.
No one can hear you. In life, you must take what's rightfully yours.
You see, since you're royal blood and I'm not, you're to take the throne at 18. And we can't have that happening, now can we?
Poor helpless princess should have just eaten the food. After all, that's how I got rid of your father. What, you didn't think he just mysteriously passed away, did you? Oh! You little-
Hey, get away from her!
Who set you free?
That would be me. The prince told me of your evil plan. Looks like he was right. Here, princess.
That's illegal!
So is trying to kill the princess. You are no longer queen.
Would you like to take her words?
No!
You had infinite words, yet you were still taking words from me? Take her away.
Congrats on becoming queen.
Thank you for everything, and I know this might sound kind of silly, but I feel like you and I are meant to be together.
Actually, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid!
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying!
No, it really says that!
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense. Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow!
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on? Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18.
No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense. But that's mine. As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Merlina.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Merlina, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess. I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey.
It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples. Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes, how did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future, it changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If Mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know. That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Merlina, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me. My lost daughter has returned. This has been waiting for you. You are now Princess Merlina. All hail your new mermaid princess.
Happy birthday, darling. How many days do you have, darling?
Only 3 days.
No, we must find you a husband at once. Ready to choose?
No, this isn't fair. I don't know any of these men.
You can get to know them after you've been wed. Now pick one.
All right, let's see. Not him. But definitely not him.
What?
Next.
But I.
And let me guess, this one has a great personality.
You have offended all the princes.
Wow. That was one brutal elimination.
And who might you be?
Prince Nathaniel. But don't worry. I'm not here to ask you for your hand in marriage.
Then why are you here?
Mostly for entertainment.
Aren't you from the rival kingdom?
Indeed I am, and I can't wait to tell my father how hot-headed your daughter is.
Aubrey, don't. All the princes rejected you.
Good, I do not wish to marry any of them.
If you do not wed in 3 days, you shall die.
Are you certain that if I don't marry in 3 days, I shall die?
Yes. You'll have to say yes to the first man who proposes.
No, that isn't fair.
Life isn't fair, darling.
I can't do this.
You must! I will not lose you like I lost your father! You must find a husband, do you understand?
Mother, I think my corset is a bit too tight.
Aubrey, to meet a good suitor, you must look as fitted as possible.
Hello, princess. Would you care to dance? That was fun. Shall we dance again?
Oh, actually, I'm a bit thirsty.
Say no more. I shall fetch you a drink, Your Highness.
Pardon me. I didn't mean to startle you.
You weren't invited.
The invitation said all eligible princes were welcome. Are you all right?
My corset, it's too tight. My corset, it's too tight.
Hang on, I'll help you. Is that better?
Yes, thank you.
Princess? What exactly was happening over here?
It is not what it looks like.
I was simply helping her with her dress.
You two were being scandalous.
No!
We don't even like each other.
I'm so telling everyone.
You can't just go around spreading rumors about us.
You could marry her and restore your dignity, or...
Is there a second option?
You could also pay me to keep quiet.
I can't believe we paid her so much money.
This is all your fault.
My fault? You're the one who-
Princess, there you are. I must ask you a question. Will you, Princess Aubrey, marry me? Your mother insisted I ask you tonight. So, what do you say, Princess?
Yes.
Excellent. We shall be married tomorrow, and you shall be saved from death.
Nathaniel, why are you here?
I came to congratulate you on your engagement.
You know, for a guy who doesn't like me, you sure show up at my palace a lot.
Are you implying that I might have feelings for you?
I would do no such thing, Your Highness, unless, of course, it was true.
I think you've mistaken my generosity for affection.
You are far from generous.
Oh, really?
Yes, really.
I'll have you know I can be very generous.
All right.
Then prove it.
All right. I will.
You kissed me.
I would never. I am a gentleman.
A gentleman does not kiss another man's bride. You have to marry me.
No, Aubrey, I can't.
Is it because we are rivals?
No. I have to go.
Now, after we are wed, I want the princess taken care of. I shall pay for you to do this.
We have postponed the wedding long enough.
He is trying to kill me.
Enough of your nonsense. You shall be married tonight.
And do you take Prince Frederick to be your husband?
I...
Stop the wedding! That man is a fraud!
Nathaniel...
Someone get this fool out of here.
The only fool here is you. Prince Frederick is not who he claims to be. In fact, he's not a prince at all.
It's true. You were just using her to become royalty.
No! I am a man of honor.
No, Frederick. What you are is a word I dare not say in front of the Queen.
Aubrey, I'm so sorry. You are almost out of time. Who shall you marry?
Marry me.
But I thought...
I made a vow to never marry because I didn't believe in love. That was until...
Until what?
Until I met you. So I ask you, Aubrey, will you join our kingdoms together and marry me?
Yes.
I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the seal.
You do realize it's not the animal seal. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh, they don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this.
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet. Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright, let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight?
You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. All right, it's fine with me.
Yay!
My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot, but
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, me. Okay, let's all just calm down.
Oh shit. Talking mushrooms.
Right here, please.
I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star's making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write this just in. Big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't. Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom. Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh. Enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom.
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit, I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and...
Lion Tamer. Lion Tamer.
No. What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom!
There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion. Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof, it's just awful, so I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show.
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula, and we're live in five.
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number one, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor. Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number one's dish.
For my dish I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score, that means contestant number one is the winner!
I just won 500K! You know, joke is on you guys, because that was a store-bought Rice Krispie. I don't even care about this competition anymore.
Hey, you're right.
I'm just kind of getting tired of all these crazy jobs that my soulmate's giving me.
Oh, well, here's my number, if you ever want to talk.
My mom is going to be so mad I didn't win that money. Wait a minute, I just took my hat off. But I could only do that if...
Soulmate found.
You figured it out, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. And you've got some explaining to do.
Can I explain over a date?
As long as I don't have to cook.
Deal.
Nobody wants a 17-year-old anyways. Hey.
Sissy, hi! Do you want to play dolls with me?
Actually, I need to tell you...
Susie, there's a family that wants to speak with you.
Oh, okay. Today might be your lucky day. Guess what? They want to adopt me, but I think they'll adopt you too.
No, Susie, it's just you.
What? No.
Listen, it's going to be okay. I'm going to visit you all the time, and I want you to have this. Mom and Dad gave me this when I was little, and now I'm giving it to you. As long as you're wearing it, I can always find you.
Sissy, do you promise?
I promise.
I wish Mommy and Daddy were still here.
Me too, Susie, but these people are going to take really good care of you.
This just in, a couple accused of identity theft is on the loose. If you recognize these people, we urge you to call the authorities.
That looks like the people that adopted... Susie.
What does your sister look like?
She looks a lot like me. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and she's always wearing pink.
Okay, listen, I got my men on it right now. Here, take my card and let me know if you get any more new information.
I told Susie that they were good people, but they weren't. How could I let this happen? They seemed so nice. Who knows where they're taking her? I want you to have this. Wait, I can know. I gave her that necklace and it can track her. It shows she's headed to New York?
And where do you think you're going?
To save my sister.
Are you insane? You're staying here.
You don't understand.
No, you don't understand. My mother is responsible for you. If anything happens, she gets in trouble. So come here.
Hey!
You are not to leave this room.
No, wait! Officer Blart, I am telling you that I have a tracker on her.
You should have told us that earlier. Besides, our sources are showing her in a different location.
Well, then your sources are wrong. I am going to New York, Central Park, where my tracker is showing her.
No, kid, what?
Now I just have to sneak out without my foster mom noticing. Don't worry, Susie. I'm coming. It's showing she's inside that warehouse.
My sister is gonna...
That's enough talking. We are sick of your voice.
Hey!
Well, look who it is. You shouldn't have come here, kid.
No, you shouldn't have taken my sister.
You think one little punch is going to stop me? Nobody move. Officer Blood here. Let's see some hands. I tracked your phone, kid. She was right.
Susie, are you okay?
I'm okay. I knew you would find me because you promised.
That's right, Susie. I'll always find you.
We found a family that wants to adopt both of you.
Really?
Yes, congratulations. Hey, new girl, aren't you like 16?
So what?
Whoa, I'm just saying it's kind of weird that you have a doll.
Hey, let me touch it.
Back off.
Jeez, she's crazy, man.
Hey, what are you guys doing to my friend? Leave her alone. That doll is the last thing her parents gave her before they passed away.
Dude, I bet that doll is cursed. Yeah, man, it even looks like her too. That's some Annabelle shit right there. $20 says you won't try and steal it from her. Alright, bet, you're on. Ayo!
Hey, give it back!
Aw, what you gonna do?
This.
Detention! Over a doll? On your first day.
I'm sorry, Uncle Scott, but...
But nothing. You're too old for that thing now. I'm throwing it away.
No!
Let go. It's for your own good.
No, he ripped it. Secret File X?
What is this? Secret file X? What is this? I should be able to play this on my laptop using this.
Hi, honey. It's your mom here.
And your dad.
If you're seeing this, that means you must have kept the doll we gave you.
If so, we're so proud of you because that means you might be able to fix things. We don't have much time to explain, but-
He's coming. Listen, your Uncle Scott cannot be trusted, and that doll isn't a toy. It's a key to a safe.
Don't- Uncle, get-
No!
Come on!
The doll's hand is the key to the safe. The safe is in the basement.
My doll's hand unlocks a secret safe in our basement?
And my Uncle Scott can't be trusted. I have to find out what's in there.
Hey kiddo, just check. What's in your hands? What's in your hands?
I was writing you an apology card.
Uh-huh. Let me see it.
It's not finished yet.
Does it look like I give a damn? Let me see it.
I can't because it's a surprise.
Expecting company?
No, are you?
No. Stay here.
I have to get to the basement. Okay, I'm in the basement, but where's the safe? That's it. The video said the doll's hand is the key to unlocking the safe. Scan hand here.
Opened.
It worked. Whatever's inside must be very...
valuable. I've been trying to get that safe open for years.
You knew about the safe?
Yeah, kid. I know about a lot of things. And one of them is that you lied to me.
I'm sorry.
Oh no, you're not sorry. But you're gonna be.
You don't even know what your parents did for a living.
Yes, I do. My mom and dad were both lawyers.
Lawyers. They were spies.
Spies? My parents couldn't be spies. They're not cool enough.
Oh, kid. You're so innocent. Your parents were actually smarter than I thought. I'll get that doll. But right now, I'm gonna get that treasure that's in this safe.
Access denied.
Looks like only you can get it. There's a crown in there. Now get it.
Access granted.
Yes, that crown is worth millions. Okay, hand it over.
Wait, I want to know what really happened to my parents.
Nah, kid, I don't think you really want to know the answer to that.
Veronica, open the door. Veronica, open the door! Veronica, open the door!
No, not until you tell me what really happened to my parents. How did they even get this crown?
I told you, your parents were spies and they acquired many riches on their missions. That crown was a gift from a princess they saved. Your parents were rich and I needed money, but they would never give it to me. So I decided to take something that they wanted and to never give it to them.
Me.
And you want to know what I did to your parents? Freeze! FBI! Whoa, hey, what's going on? Are you injured?
No, but I don't understand. How did you guys know to come?
Well, we've been investigating your uncle for quite some time now.
Recently, we gathered enough evidence to make the arrest.
I told you I'm okay. I don't need an ambulance.
Honey, the ambulance isn't for you.
What?
While we were searching your house, we found a shed in your backyard. Did you know about the shed?
Uncle Scott said it was infested with bugs.
Actually, we believe we found your parents. They're in critical condition, but they're alive, honey.
Layla, where are you? You're supposed to be my backup. Layla!
She just put in the chat that she's out of speaking time.
And we just lost.
Your mother requests to see you.
Guys, I gotta head off.
See you later, rich girl.
Must be nice to have a butler.
Shut up. Tell her I'll be right there.
Bye.
Darling, meet my new boyfriend.
What's up?
Mom, can I speak to you alone for a minute?
Okay, I'll be right back, babe.
Mom, he is like 25. You realize that you're 40 now, right?
So? Age is just a number, and he makes me happy. Don't you want me to be happy?
Yeah, man, she's hot and loaded. Nah, she doesn't even know about my secret. Dude, her daughter's kind of hot, too. I'm just in this for the money, though. Shit, you scared me. Wait. How long have you been standing out here? Hey, hold on!
Mom, your boyfriend is a-
Aw, you're out of speaking time, honey. I thought you had an hour left.
Guess there was a glitch.
Honey, enough charades. I don't understand.
Well, that was weird.
Young lady, what is wrong with you? I'm so sorry, babe. Go to your room.
You seem stressed. Here, take your squishy. You know, you could use your phone to communicate. She's not picking up?
They did leave, saying they wanted alone time.
Yes, oh, he is so busted. Mom, there's something I need...
I have to take a phone call, excuse me.
Don't worry, I'll keep her company. You stay out of my way. This is your final warning. You have no idea what I'm capable of. Your plan to expose me didn't work. Your mom and I are going to get married today in Las Vegas.
Babe, where are you?
Coming, sweetheart. Sadie, there you are. I had a feeling you might be in need of some help. There we go. Are you quite all right, Miss Sadie? Here you are. I took this off of Mr. Blake. Shall I get us a cab for Las Vegas?
Oh, yeah.
I now pronounce you husband.
Stop the wedding. Your fiancé, Blake, is a psychotic little gold digger.
Babe, I thought she was sick.
No, Mom. He locked me in my makeup room.
What?
She's lying. I saw her myself, and he's also been stealing her speaking time. I have not.
How could he do that?
With this.
Hey! You give that back, you little...
I think you've said enough.
You jerk! That's for messing with my daughter.
Ugh. And that's for taking my speaking time.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing, it's time to see how little he has.
What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie.
Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah.
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
Time to see how much money my boyfriend has in his bank account. Not that that's important.
I knew he had money, but not that much money. I'm gonna pay him a little visit.
Hey.
Hey, handsome.
I shouldn't tell him I know what's in his bank account.
So, baby, what do you want for Christmas?
Well, there is this Gucci bag that I really like, but you know what? What am I saying? You don't have to get me anything.
Come on. Of course I'm getting you something. In fact, you might get that Gucci bag as long as you're not too naughty.
I'll try.
Right now, why don't you go out and buy yourself whatever you need?
Okay.
Bad news.
What?
Fluffy's sick. The vet says she needs surgery.
Well, how much is it?
It's about $2,000. We can't afford it.
You know what? I think I got it covered.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Good.
Babe, I-
Shit! Back.
Listen, it's not what it looks like.
We can't break up. I need his money. I can't break up with him. I need his money.
Her and I are just friends.
Yeah, I'm gonna go now. Bye!
Babe, I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
It's okay. We all make mistakes. And it was my bad, really. I should have knocked before coming in.
Thanks for understanding. She kind of made a mess. Do you think you can clean up? I gotta go to work.
Of course, honey. All clean, and you just go make the money.
Thanks, babe. Love you. Bye.
He is so dead.
I'm so happy Fluffy's okay, but how did you get the money to pay for her surgery?
Mom, about that. There's something that I need to tell you.
I can't believe he cheated on you.
I know, but now that Fluffy's okay, I think I'm gonna go break up with him.
What?
Looks like he just got another paycheck.
And you still have his credit card.
Don't break up just yet.
I have a plan for how you can get revenge.
Hey, sweetie. Merry Christmas.
Who is she?
You know, I was about to ask you the same thing, but you look really familiar. Are you a model or something?
Actually, yes.
Figures.
I'm sorry, babe, but this girl was just leaving.
But you said...
No, stay. I think you're gonna want to see this. I actually got him a little something. Here you go, sweetheart.
Thanks.
Oh, wait, but first, before you open that, I believe this is mine, right?
Uh-huh. That's your Gucci bag. That's the one you wanted, right?
Yes, it is. Thank you. Okay, go ahead and open yours.
All right. What's this?
Receipts of things that I bought this week.
Baby, 10K worth of stuff?
Oh, baby, you and I both know that you can afford it. Oh, and there's a card in there, too. Go ahead and read that.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You're a dirty, rotten cheater. I'm breaking up with you?
Merry Christmas.
Girl, let's get out of here.
I'm right behind you.
Wait. Ladies, I'll buy you anything.
No amount of money is worth being with him. Goodbye.
The itsy bitsy spider.
Stop! Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know. I just saw it on the TV.
Honey, you must remember, singing is deadly. The TV is trying to trick you. You must never sing again.
Okay, I won't.
Going to class?
Yeah.
And you think you can go without wearing earplugs? Come on.
Do I have to wear them?
Yes. You never know when someone could start singing. These are lifesavers.
Hey, take those out of your ears.
Yeah, take them out.
My mom says I'm not supposed to take these off.
Can I just try them on?
Yeah, for a second.
Thank you. Yeah, these are trash.
Hey!
Oh, relax. You'll be fine without them.
Bria, I need to see you after class, please.
Miss Claremont, if this is about my grade, I...
No, dear, this isn't about your grade.
What are you doing?
Mary had a little lamb...
Miss Claremont, please stop singing.
Little lamb, Mary... Little lamb...
Stop!
Mary had a little...
Oh my gosh, what did you do to Miss Claremont?
She was trying to kill me.
What?
She would never do that. I am calling the police.
Honey, what's the matter?
It was awful. Someone took my earplugs, and then my teacher tried to kill me.
What are you doing?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why are you singing?
Hush, little baby. Mama's gonna buy you a mocking.
Honey? Are you okay? I'm so sorry.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It was like something was controlling me. Bria?
No, stop. Stay with me. Bria, wake up.
Honey, please wake up.
Mom?
I'm here.
Oh, my ears, they hurt so bad.
It's gonna be okay. Let me just look. I see something.
What?
There is something in your ear. I'm gonna take it out.
No, don't.
Bria, I have to. It's probably what's causing you the pain. Don't move.
Is it out?
I got it. This is what was inside of your ear.
I think there's one in my ear too. You need to take it out.
Fine, just come here.
Oh,
I got it.
Thank goodness. I need to test something. Put those on and sing.
No, Mom, I don't want to hurt you.
It's okay, honey. Sing.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun. Are you okay?
I'm fine. It was the chip killing people all along.
But who would have put it in all of our ears?
Open up.
I'm gonna need both of you to come with me.
No thanks. Mom, did you just kill him?
No, he's still alive.
We need to question him. Go get the duct tape. There, he's not going anywhere.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We want to know who you work for and why we found this inside of our ears. Show him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
If you won't talk, we'll sing.
Wait, Mom, we can't do that.
Yes, we can, honey. We don't have the chips in our ears anymore. It won't hurt us, but it'll hurt him. Just keep your eyes closed.
No, hey, wait a minute.
Are you coming into the tree where dead men called out for his love to flee? Strange.
Oh, wait, stop. I'll tell you. I work for a secret government organization. We put chips in everyone's ears and wipe their memories of it. By making singing lethal, it was a way for us to control the public.
If you won't talk, we'll sing.
Wait, Mom, we can't do that.
Yes, we can, honey. We don't have the chips in our ears anymore. It won't hurt us, but it'll hurt him. Just keep your eyes closed.
No, hey, wait a minute.
Are you coming into the tree where dead men called out for his love to flee? Strange.
Oh, wait, stop. I'll tell you. I work for a secret government organization. We put chips in everyone's ears and wipe their memories of it. By making singing lethal, it was a way for us to control the public.
This is horrible. We have to tell everyone. Go ahead, honey. We're live.
We have all been lied to. The government has been putting these in our ears. That's why singing kills us. But if you take them out, singing will no longer kill anyone, and we can be free.
We did it, Bria. We're all saved.
Daddy, what is that?
That's your likeness score. From now on, every time someone likes you, your score will go up. And when you reach 100%, you get to meet your soulmate.
Wow.
Snow, meet my new wife.
Hi.
Aw, hello.
Daddy, I thought you said when people like me, my score will go up, not down. I don't think she likes me.
Of course I do. There just must be a glitch. The king's passing was so unexpected.
Princess, I brought you a rose for your loss.
Thank you.
It's lovely.
Where is my rose? It was a loss for me as well. He was my husband.
I'm so sorry. I was just thinking of the princess, Your Majesty.
Snow?
Yes?
I just noticed your percentage has been going up a lot lately.
And Father said that when I reach 100%, I'll be able to meet my soulmate.
No. That won't happen.
Why?
Because, dear, it's not meant to be for you. In fact, follow me. Let me show you something.
Here, you need to see this.
A book? It's a magic book. Now open it and see why you can't meet your soulmate.
Read the words. Magic book in my hand. Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
The queen is the most liked. Her score is 80%.
You see, dear, as queen I have a reputation to uphold. It was very hard for me to get to 80%, and I can't have you surpass me.
But why can't we both reach 100%?
No, it's either me or no one. From now on, you will no longer be allowed to leave this castle.
But I promised the village kids that I would bring them toys today.
So your likeness score can go up? I don't think so.
I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you.
And one for you.
Thank you, Princess.
Wow, that was very kind of you, Princess. Are those your guards?
There she is! Get her!
You have left the castle without permission, Princess.
I'm sorry.
The Queen orders you back now.
Don't hold her like that. Wait!
My Queen, we have found her.
You directly disobeyed me.
I'm sorry, I-
Silence! Look at your score.
I didn't mean for that to happen.
Your percentage is higher than mine.
Shall I still take her into the woods, my queen?
Yes, and make sure she doesn't return.
I'll make it quick.
No, please.
Quiet. Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Think about my father. What would he want you to do?
The king would be so disappointed in me. I can't kill you, princess. You must leave here and never come back.
But...
Run, now!
Hey, Shu, get out of here.
Why are you out in these woods alone?
It's a long story, but my blouse, it's stuck in the vines.
Don't worry, my dear. I will set you free. Come with me. It's not safe here.
Son! Dad, where were... you?
I just found this girl.
Dad, this is the princess. Are you okay?
Yes, but the queen, she's trying to have me killed.
Why? I can't believe this is all because she's jealous of you.
You can stay here with us as long as you need, princess. Our cabin is safe.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Here's an extra pillow in case you need it tonight.
Thank you. I don't think I caught your name.
Right. How rude of me. My name is Zachary, princess.
Well, I appreciate your help, Zachary.
Good morning, my dear. My son and I are off to go hunting. We'll be gone for a few hours. While we're gone, do not open that door to anyone.
I promise, I won't. How did you get in here?
Go, be free.
I guess the likeness score works on animals too. Now that I'm at 100%, I get to meet my soulmate.
That must be him.
Now that I reached 100%, that has to be my soulmate. Who are you?
Oh, hello, my dear. I hope I didn't scare you.
Actually, I'm not supposed to have strangers-
But wait, I'm here to give you your soulmate.
In that case, come inside.
I brought this for you.
An apple?
Yes, you must be hungry.
I don't like apples.
But dear, I sense you're very lonely ever since your parents passed away.
How do you know that?
Because I'm magic. Isn't that how you feel?
Yes, I've been so lonely.
This is why I'm here, to help you, dear. One bite of this apple will make your soulmate appear.
Do you promise?
Cross my heart. You'll never be lonely again. Isn't it just...
delicious.
You're so gullible.
Princess, we're home.
No.
This is my fault, Dad.
Son.
It is. I should have never left her alone.
You'll be a queen in heaven. Goodbye, Snow.
Soulmate found.
Zachary?
Princess, you're alive.
True love's kiss. I can't believe it.
I can't believe what the queen did.
This has gone too far, my dear. You must take back your kingdom.
You're right.
Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
Princess Snow is the most liked.
That's impossible. She's dead.
Think again. Stepmother, you're under arrest. Guards, take her away.
Get off of me!
I'll be taking this.
No! That belongs to me!
That crown belongs to Snow now, and I gotta say, it really suits her.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105?
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Hi, girlie.
Oh, hi, girls.
What kind of bag is that?
Oh, this? It's a designer Gucci bag.
Is that a Ross tag?
This! I just put that on there so people wouldn't steal it.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus. My daddy's in charge of these scores, and I'm gonna have him make yours public.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
Oh boy.
What are we gonna do? 5% is like peasant material.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right, it's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh. Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
We're bringing you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him
Yes, Todd, get them! And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline. Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd. Girls, the letters from your soulmates have arrived. One for you, Franny.
Yay.
And one for you, Olivia.
Thank you, Mother.
Is there one for me? Why, yes, dear. This is yours. It's empty.
How fitting.
What is that supposed to mean?
The only person who could love you is...
No one. There has to be some sort of mistake. There's not even a stamp on this envelope. The king himself sends out these letters. Are you questioning his authority? No, I just... There has to be a note for me or something.
Mother, you have something for her.
Oh, well, as a matter of fact, I do.
What's this?
A list of chores that need to be completed. You shall not eat until they're done. So get to it. Ah, no. My letter. She threw it away? It has the royal stamp on it, which means my soulmate letter is from the prince. I look forward to seeing you at the royal ball. Sincerely, Prince Anthony. My soulmate is the prince. No one can know about this. Brielle, pour me my tea. Yes, ma'am.
Mother, we have nothing to wear to the ball. We need some more dresses.
You have plenty of dresses that you can wear.
Don't be selfish.
What did you just say?
Ooh, she's gonna get it now. You should apologize to Mother.
I... That wasn't my fault. She pushed me. You idiot. I am so sorry. Come here. You're staying in here tonight. No, please. Please let me out. Hello? Anyone?
Brielle, wake up!
Olivia, what are you doing?
I'm gonna help you.
I brought you food.
This? This is the kindest thing you've ever done for me.
Oh, here! I found your real soulmate letter.
Thank you.
The annual soulmate ball is tomorrow. You should come.
I would love to, but your mother will never let me go.
I have a plan on how you can sneak out.
Really?
Yeah. I'll keep your letter safe until then. Mother will let you out in a few hours. Bye!
Oh, but...
Hello, Brielle. I hope you learned your lesson. Now come, Olivia wants to speak with you.
Whoa, that dress looks great on you.
Thank you, but can I have my soulmate letter back now?
Yeah, of course, here.
Hey, why does my soulmate letter status say stolen?
You have your letter, it's gotta be a glitch.
Yeah, I guess you're right, but will they let me in the ball with this status?
No one can see your status except for you.
Brielle, where are you?
Hold on to that letter, you'll need to show it to your soulmate as proof that you're his match. Now let's go.
Bye, good luck at the ball.
I'm so sorry, miss.
You're...
Prince Anthony, yes. Please, excuse me. I was trying to find my soulmate.
Your Highness, wait. I believe that I'm your soulmate.
You are?
Yes. Would you like to see my letter?
No need. Those letters are my father's idea. To be honest, I find them a bit ridiculous.
Yeah, I sort of think that if someone is right for you, you'll just know.
Yes, exactly.
Oh my gosh, please dance with me.
Maybe we should go somewhere a little more
private. So, what do you do for fun?
Fun?
Yes, during your free time.
I don't really have much free time. My mother, she's very strict.
My father is too. He never lets me leave the castle.
You should be allowed to explore your kingdom.
I tried to explain that to him, but he never listens.
My mother never listens to me either.
How could someone not listen to a sweet person like—
There she is! There she is! That's the girl!
Olivia?
Don't act shocked!
You know her?
Oh, she knows me, Your Highness, and I would stay away from her.
What are you doing?
There are claims you have lied about your soulmate letter.
That's not true!
Uh-huh.
He is my soulmate. I have the proof. Just look at my letter.
The letter in this envelope is not from the prince.
What?
I have his letter right here.
You switched them.
What is going on here?
She's pretending to be me.
No, Olivia is lying. That letter belongs to me.
Your Highness, don't listen to her. She's trying to trick you.
She is the one trying to trick you, I swear.
Enough. You're under arrest.
Leave her alone.
Where do you think you're going?
Your Majesty.
Guards, arrest her at once.
No, please wait.
Stay still. Is it true you have been lying to my son?
I would never.
Thank goodness you caught her.
How do you know this girl?
She's my servant.
You're not a servant, right?
The truth is, I am a maid, but not by choice.
What do you mean by that?
That woman is not my mother by blood. She married my father, and then she poisoned him so she could take all his money.
Lies! I would never—
She did, and she forces me to clean, and so do her daughters.
What? We do not.
I don't know who to believe.
I do. Brielle is telling the truth. Her eyes are innocent.
The prince is mistaken.
Please, father. I'm asking you to trust me on this.
We do not.
I don't know who to believe.
I do. Brielle is telling the truth. Her eyes are innocent.
The prince is mistaken.
Please, father. I'm asking you to trust me on this. Just this once.
Release the girl and arrest her family. I believe you, son.
What?
No.
You said this would work, mother.
Good morning, my love. Breakfast is ready.
They made breakfast? For me?
Remember, I told you as my wife, you'll never have to cook or clean again. I simply won't allow it.
Well, I guess I can't complain about that. It's just I'm not sure I'm fit to be a princess.
You're so beautiful that when we first met, I thought you were one.
Really?
Yes. But more importantly, you have a pure heart which makes you more than deserving to wear that crown.
Are you still working for that billionaire?
Yes, Mom, I'm still his house cleaner. And you know what? I've been working for him for 2 years, and he still hasn't tipped me a cent.
Honey, you have a family to support. You need to demand a raise.
You're right. Mr. Blake?
Oh. Hi, Jenny. The bathroom needs cleaning ASAP.
Actually, sir, I—
Please, just call me Jason.
Jason, I wanted to speak to you about a raise.
A raise? Jenny, I don't give raises.
With all due respect, I have been working here for 2 years, and I do very good work.
Yes, you do.
Okay, well, I'm just asking for a little bit extra pay because financially I—
I'm sorry, I don't remember asking for your sob story. Either clean the bathroom or get out!
No, not until you give me that raise.
I'll do you one better. You're fired.
Jenny, the news! Mr. Blake slipped on the bathroom floor. He has amnesia. Do you know what this means?
Not really.
You can manipulate him.
You want me to pretend to be a billionaire's girlfriend?
There's already rumors you two have been hooking up anyways.
What?
Never mind. I'm just saying that it would be believable.
Look, I don't know.
Well, I do know. He took advantage of you because you're so sweet. You don't deserve this. You don't have enough money and he needs payback.
I can't do this.
Tell them what we rehearsed. Can I help you?
Hi, yes. I am here to see my boyfriend, Mr. Blake. I mean, Jason. I call him Jason.
Okay, well, I'm sorry to inform you he has amnesia.
Oh no, well, does that mean he's gonna, like, not know who I am?
We'll see. Follow me.
You! I feel like I know you.
Oh, babe, your poor head. It's me, your girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Yeah, it's okay if you don't remember my face, baby.
I remember your face, but I don't remember liking it. Ow!
I'm glad to see he hasn't forgotten his sense of humor. You get to come home tomorrow.
Where is my home?
I will show you, and the kids will be so excited.
Kids?
Now, remember, sweetheart, when you see Mommy come in with Mr. Blake, you're gonna call him...
Daddy. But he's just my pretend daddy, but we won't tell him that because it's a surprise.
Welcome home, honey.
This dump is my house?
Babe, it's just a little messy, that's all.
There's toys everywhere. And what is that smell?
Oh, that would be the dirty diapers. Yeah, you know what? Would you mind just taking out this trash?
I really don't remember having any-
Daddy!
Hi, kid.
My name's Kitty, silly, and that's Daisy.
I'm assuming your mom picked the names.
Mommy said that was my other daddy that left us. I mean, just kidding.
You know, kids, they just say the darnest things. Anyways, babe, where's your wallet?
Girl, this is crazy.
I know, and he gave his doctor's permission to give me all his information. I also got this.
His credit card. You can pay off your bills and give him a taste of his own medicine.
He's about to learn what hard work really is. Good morning, how did you sleep?
Not the best. Remind me again why I have to sleep on the couch?
I told you it's because you have a horrible snoring problem. Ugh, it keeps me up all night. Anyways, you should really get ready for work.
What's my job?
You are a garbage man.
I am?
Yes, you are. Now go get ready for work, and I'm gonna go make breakfast, okay?
Honey, I'm home.
Daddy, are those toys?
They sure are. I got your favorite animal.
A tiger. Mommy, he remembered.
And for your sister, a bunny. And for your mother, flowers.
Babe, these are my favorite. How did you know?
A memory came to me of you picking some for me.
Mr. Blake, I picked these for you. They're my favorites.
Everything's still pretty fuzzy.
Peekaboo.
She has your smile. I have a question.
Yes?
If we had two kids together and we're in love, then why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Well, I think now I want to.
He wants to marry you? Jenny, this is amazing. Why don't you look happy?
Because I am living in a fantasy. I used his money to get me out of debt. I have to tell him the truth. Besides, the doctor said his MRI checked out fine, so it's only a matter of time before he-
Remembers everything?
Honey, you're supposed to be at work.
Cut the crap, Jenny. My memory is back. I don't ever want to see you again.
Jason, I-
You're lucky I'm not pressing charges.
I'm sorry, I should have never-
Mommy, where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back. Where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back.
Jenny, these past few weeks with you and your kids made me understand there's more to life than just money. It turns out the person who brought me the most joy was right in front of me all along. I just didn't realize it. When I said I wanted to marry you, I meant it. I bought this for you last night.
He wants to marry you, Mommy. Now we can be a real family.
Layla, where are you? You're supposed to be my backup. Layla!
She just put in the chat that she's out of speaking time.
And we just lost.
Your mother requests to see you.
Guys, I gotta head off.
See you later, rich girl. Must be nice to have a butler.
Shut up. Tell her I'll be right there.
Bye.
Darling, meet my new boyfriend.
What's up?
Mom, could I speak to you alone for a minute?
Okay, I'll be right back, babe.
Mom, he is like 25. You realize that you're 40 now, right?
So? Age is just a number, and he makes me happy. Don't you want me to be happy?
Yeah, man, she's hot and loaded. Nah, she doesn't even know about my secret. Dude, her daughter's kinda hot, too. I'm just in this for the money, though. Shit, you scared me! Wait, how long have you been standing out here? Hey, hold on!
Mom, your boyfriend is a-
Aw, you're out of speaking time, honey. I thought you had an hour left.
Guess there was a glitch.
Honey, enough charades. I don't understand.
Well, that was weird.
Young lady, what is wrong with you? I'm so sorry, babe. Go to your room.
You seem stressed. Here, take your squishy. You know, you could use your phone to communicate. She's not picking up? They did leave, saying they wanted alone time.
Yes! Oh, he is so busted. Mom, there's something I need-
I have to take a phone call, excuse me.
Don't worry, I'll keep her company. You stay out of my way. This is your final warning. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Her boyfriend's controlling your speaking time?
Yeah, I mean, it's the only thing that makes sense.
The boyfriend has left.
Time for me to expose him. Hi, Mom. I see your boyfriend isn't around.
He went to go get me coffee. Isn't that sweet?
No, actually not sweet, because he has a big secret, and one of them is that he's been stealing my speaking time.
Hey, I'm back.
No, watch, Mom. My speaking time is just gonna magically disappear now.
What? Seems fine to me, honey.
Okay, fine. If I still have my voice, then I'm gonna use it. I heard you saying that you had a secret.
A secret?
Oh boy, I wanted this to be a surprise, but oh well. Evelyn, will you make me the happiest man alive and marry me?
Babe, yes!
I cannot let her marry him. Hey, what is this? This is how he's been controlling my speaking time.
Give me that! I warned you! Come here! Your plan to expose me didn't work. Your mom and I are gonna get married today in Las Vegas.
Babe, where are you?
Coming, sweetheart. Sadie, there you are. I had a feeling you might be in need of some help. There we go. Are you quite all right, Miss Sadie? Here you are. I took this off of Mr. Blake. Shall I get us a cab for Las Vegas?
Oh, yeah.
I now pronounce you husband.
Stop the wedding. Your fiancé Blake is a psychotic little gold digger.
Babe, I thought she was sick.
No, Mom. He locked me in my makeup room.
What?
She's lying. I saw her myself, and he's also been stealing her speaking time. I have not.
How could he do that?
With this.
Hey! You give that back, you little-
I think you've said enough.
You jerk!
That's for messing with my daughter.
Ugh. And that's for taking my speaking time.
Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
3.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear? Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too. You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got. Oh, 4 again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper, and you're foolish to use up your words so quickly. It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Ladies, we do not gossip in this castle. And I can assure you, that's not true.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh?
I find it better when women don't speak anyways.
Care to dance? Oh, what was that for?
Excuse me, princess. I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince. But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse
work.
Me, it's past her bedtime. Come along. I don't ever want to see you around that prince again. He's not to be trusted. How many words today? How many did you get?
4 again.
Well, might as well use them up right now.
Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be queen. How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me? I don't think this is her room.
Help.
Oh, princess, hey! I can't believe I found you. I also can't believe I climbed up this tower.
Can I come inside?
Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words.
I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go, climb out the window.
Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special. Here you are, dear. What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words. Lock him up.
No, please, he was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, your majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not going to get away with it, because I'm going to expose you to...
What's that, dear? I can't hear you. You see, I found a way to take your words. The time has come. No one can hear you.
In life, you must take what's rightfully yours.
You see, since you're royal blood and I'm not, you're to take the throne at 18. And we can't have that happening, now can we? Poor helpless princess should have just eaten the food. After all, that's how I got rid of your father. What, you didn't think he just mysteriously passed away, did you? Oh! You little-
Hey, get away from her!
Who set you free?
That would be me. The prince told me of your evil plan. Looks like he was right. Here, princess.
That's illegal!
So is trying to kill the princess. You are no longer queen.
Would you like to take her words?
No!
You had infinite words, yet you were still taking words from me? Take her away.
Congrats on becoming queen.
Thank you for everything, and I know this might sound kind of silly, but I feel like you and I are meant to be together.
Actually, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Mom, what's this location thingy?
Honey, that means you're the special one of the family.
Huh?
One family member from each household is given the gift of knowing people's locations.
Sweet.
Cool, sis. Makes up for the fact that you've got no other talent.
Your brother isn't answering his phone.
Where's my brother? He's at Jessica's, and I think we probably know what they're both doing.
Oh, he is so grounded.
Dad, you're back from your trip early.
Yeah, I am.
Secret handshake?
What?
Our secret handshake, we always do it when you get back from your trips.
Oh, of course! Honey, I'm so sorry, I'm just so tired. I'm gonna go lay down.
He would never forget our secret handshake. I might be crazy to ask this, but where's my dad?
It's him.
Hey, you in there? So there's a man pretending to be dad?
Yes!
And our real dad is in a basement?
Yeah.
Your dinner is getting cold.
Mom, there's something that we need to-
Hey, kids, get to the dinner table now.
Doesn't the food look good?
Who made this?
Would you believe it? Your father did.
Actually, I'm not hungry.
Penny, come on.
Well, I'm starving.
No, Mom, don't.
This is great.
It's a new recipe.
Can we be excused?
You can, but your brother is still eating.
Let him eat in peace, honey.
But-
Penny, it's fine. Just go upstairs. Hello, Penny.
Dad!
You can cut the act. You know I'm not your father. Your mom and brother are taking a little nap.
Where are they?
Why don't you ask for yourself?
Where's my brother and mom?
Hi, honey.
Oh, hey, Dad.
Is your phone ringing?
No.
Oh, really? Because I'm pretty sure I hear... that. Who's calling you?
No one. It was just a video that I was watching. Anyways, I'm gonna go now. Hello?
Penny, hey, listen to me very carefully.
Dad?
Yes, that man in the house is not me. Get your mom and your brother and get out.
Wait, what?
There's a lot more to explain, but-
Hello? Come on, pick up.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
What? Where is my dad?
Dinner's ready.
Okay, just a minute.
Hey sis, thanks a lot for snitching on me.
Come here.
Get off of me, what's up?
Shh. Something very bad has happened, and I need your help. Where's my mom and brother? Where are you taking them? Who are you?
Well, Penny, I'm actually your uncle.
What?
Didn't your dad ever tell you he had a twin?
What do you want with us?
Your dad owes me a lot of money, and he hasn't been very cooperative, so I decided I needed a little leverage. That's where your family comes into play.
Are my mom and brother-
They're fine, and they'll stay that way as long as your dad cooperates.
And what about me?
Someone with your power can be very useful for my line of work. I think I'll keep you. Your dad escaped from my men. Ask where he is.
Where's my dad?
So, what's it say?
It says he's in his car.
Well, he's too late. You and I are leaving.
I don't think so. Oh!
Penny! Hey! Are you okay?
Is it really you?
Yes, Penny, I swear it's me, honey. I just found your mom and brother. They're all right. You're safe now.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid!
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair. Honey, she's lying!
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense. Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow!
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on?
Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18.
No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense. But that's mine. As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Marlena, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey.
It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples. Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off.
Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes, how did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid and, after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future. It changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know.
That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Merlina, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me. My lost daughter has returned. This has been waiting for you. You are now Princess Merlina. All hail your new mermaid princess.
The Greenheart Kingdom has gotten more powerful, and their king has vowed to capture you.
Oh my gosh, Mom, I told you I can protect myself.
No, we're joining forces with another kingdom.
What kingdom?
The Blueheart Kingdom. You are to marry their prince.
Son, their kingdom needs our help.
I'm not marrying Bree from the Redheart Kingdom. This is stupid.
If you bring him here, I'm not speaking to him.
At least give him a chance.
No, literally everyone knows that people from the Blueheart Kingdom are stuck up, sloppy, and they don't even wear their kingdom's colors. Like, who does that?
Stop it. Go over there.
Princess, it is a pleasure to meet you. And may I introduce my son, Prince Devon. Say hello.
Hello, Bree.
Hello, Devon.
You can't force me to marry him.
I'm sorry, but we need his kingdom's protection from the Greenhearts.
No, we don't. We can protect ourselves.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go have a little word with the prince.
Honey, wait.
Devon, your majesty, your help is no longer required, so, you guys can just go.
Great, come on, Dad, let's get out of here.
Son, now wait just a minute. We agreed you two would be married.
I didn't agree to anything.
Yeah, neither did I. So, goodbye, Prince Devon. It was really nice meeting you.
Yeah, real nice.
What's up with you two? Is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. Just, have a safe trip home.
I still can't believe you did that.
Well, Mom, actually, I've been thinking a lot about the prince, because yesterday, when we touched, my heart...
My queen! The Green Hearts! They're here!
Stay in this room.
Mom, is that you?
Surprise.
You're...
The King of Green Hearts. Sorry to tell you, your guards didn't make it.
Why are you doing this? What do you want?
Revenge! Your father stole your mother from me. She was supposed to be my wife.
What? You have to let that go. My father passed away years ago.
I know, which means there's no one left to protect you. Your powers are no match for mine. You're coming with me, and you're never gonna see your mother again.
You came back.
Why are you doing this? What do you want?
Revenge! Your father stole your mother from me. She was supposed to be my wife.
What? You have to let that go. My father passed away years ago.
I know, which means there's no one left to protect you. Your powers are no match for mine. You're coming with me, and you're never gonna see your mother again.
You came back.
Listen, when I shook your hand, I felt something.
I did too. I think somehow we created a new power.
Or maybe our powers are stronger together. That could be the way we defeat this guy. Here, give me your hand.
Hey, moron, come and get us.
Now.
No!
The Green Hearts have been defeated, and the wedding is off. But honey, the legend says if two people's heart colors mix together, that means they're soulmates. Hey, I just wanted to say thank you, and if, you know, you want to come back and visit me, you're more than welcome to.
Ready for the ghoul school?
Yes, and I think my creature name is about to appear, but I already know it's gonna say vampire.
Actually, darling...
Dad, that's the bus. I gotta go. I don't wanna be late.
Welcome to class. Today we'll be learning about the rarest type of creature. Does anyone know what it is?
Isn't the rarest one a mermaid?
No, dear. It's a fairy.
But aren't fairies extinct?
No. Legend says there's only two left in the whole world. That is why all creatures here must get a DNA check.
What would happen if one of the students here was a fairy?
They would be taken for experimentation, but we've never found a fairy before.
Next in line.
Your facial structure is very unique.
Okay, open for the DNA test. We need your DNA.
Wait, I feel sick.
You look fine.
No, really, I feel like I could just, throw up at any second.
Okay, you can have a pass for today, but you'll have to get the DNA check tomorrow.
Yeah, of course. Thanks. Dad, you've got some explaining to do. My creature name just appeared, and it says fairy.
Oh, darling, I knew this day would come.
So I'm not a vampire like you?
Well, no, you're not.
I knew it! You told me my fangs weren't coming in because I was a late bloomer, but I knew there was another reason. So I guess this means you're not actually my dad.
No, I adopted you.
Well, apparently, fairies are the most rarest creature.
Please tell me you didn't take the DNA test.
No, I didn't. I told them that I was feeling sick, but they said I have to take it tomorrow.
This is very...
What?
Darling, look!
What do I do?
Well, fairies can control their wings. Try to make them disappear.
Are they gone?
Oh, yes, they're gone. Darling, you must control your wings at school.
But I don't know if I can.
You have to, or they will take you away for experimentation.
There you are. It's time for the DNA check.
I'm still not feeling well.
You have to take it. I should really be getting to class.
You can't go to class until you take the test.
Hold still. We're taking a hair sample instead.
Ow.
See, that wasn't so bad. We'll have your results shortly. Go to class.
Hey, Luna.
Oh, hey, Gulia.
What's the matter? You seem really sad.
I'm a little bit worried about something.
Oh, well, you can trust me. What's bothering you?
Well...
Attention, students. Will Luna Black please come to the front office?
You guys wanted to see me?
We got your DNA results. We need you to come with us.
What?
Take her away, boys.
No.
You really thought you could hide from us? Let me see your arm.
This won't hurt a bit.
Since you're one of the last fairies, we need to do research on your blood. Don't be such a baby.
Doctor, I think you may have taken too much blood.
Let me see. She still has a pulse. She's fine. We need the pixie dust from her blood.
Time to wake up.
I feel really weak.
That's because all your pixie dust is now in this necklace. You'll be dead soon.
What?
Yes, I'm afraid we've drained all your power.
And fairies can't survive without their pixie dust.
I'm sorry, dear. I can't hear you.
Dad?
Luna, I had a feeling they would take you. It will be okay. I'm going to get you out of here.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
You are the reason there's no more fairies left in this school.
Wait! Oh.
Quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna, quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna? No. Please, Vork. Darling, are you all right?
Yes, thank you.
Of course, darling. I will always protect you. I'm sorry I'm not your real dad.
Even though we might not be related by blood, you're always gonna be my dad.
Oh, darling, thank you. I love you so much, Luna.
I love you too.
Well, I think it's time we leave this place. I know somewhere safe we can hide away and live.
Red alert!
What do we do?
Well, we both have wings.
Oh, yeah.
Let's fly.
Come on, let's go.
Daddy, what is that?
That's your likeness score. From now on, every time someone likes you, your score will go up. And when you reach 100%, you get to meet your soulmate.
Wow.
Snow, meet my new wife.
Hi.
Aw, hello.
Daddy, I thought you said when people like me, my score will go up, not down. I don't think she likes me.
Of course I do. There just must be a glitch. Ugh, the king's passing was so unexpected.
Princess, I brought you a rose for your loss.
Thank you. It's lovely.
Where is my rose? It was a loss for me as well. He was my husband.
I'm so sorry. I was just thinking of the princess, Your Majesty.
Snow?
Yes?
I just noticed your percentage has been going up a lot lately.
And Father said that when I reach 100%, I'll be able to meet my soulmate.
No. That won't happen.
Why?
Because, dear, it's not meant to be for you. In fact, follow me. Let me show you something.
Here, you need to see this.
A book?
It's a magic book. Now open it and see why you can't meet your soulmate.
Read the words. Magic book in my hand. Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
The queen is the most liked. Her score is 80%.
You see, dear, as queen I have a reputation to uphold.
It was very hard for me to get to 80%, and I can't have you surpass me.
But why can't we both reach 100%?
No, it's either me or no one. From now on, you will no longer be allowed to leave this castle.
But I promised the village kids that I would bring them toys today.
So your likeness score can go up? I don't think so.
I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you.
And one for you.
Thank you, Princess.
Wow, that was very kind of you, Princess. Are those your guards?
There she is! Get her!
You have left the castle without permission, Princess.
I'm sorry.
The Queen orders you back now.
Don't hold her like that! Wait!
My Queen, we have found her.
You directly disobeyed me.
I'm sorry, I-
Silence! Look at your score!
I didn't mean for that to happen.
Your percentage is higher than mine.
Shall I still take her into the woods, my Queen?
Yes, and make sure she doesn't return.
I'll make it quick.
No, please.
Quiet. Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Think about my father. What would he want you to do?
The king would be so disappointed in me. I can't kill you, Princess. You must leave here and never come back.
But...
Run, now!
Hey, Shu, get out of here!
Why are you out in these woods alone?
It's a long story, but my blouse, it's stuck in the vines.
Don't worry, my dear. I will set you free. Come with me. It's not safe here.
Son!
Dad, where were...
you? I just found this girl.
Dad, this is the princess. Are you okay?
Yes, but the queen, she's trying to have me killed.
Why? I can't believe this is all because she's jealous of you.
You can stay here with us as long as you need, princess. Our cabin is safe.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Here's an extra pillow in case you need it tonight.
Thank you. I don't think I caught your name.
Right. How rude of me. My name is Zachary, Princess.
Well, I appreciate your help, Zachary.
Good morning, my dear. My son and I are off to go hunting. We'll be gone for a few hours. While we're gone, do not open that door to anyone.
I promise, I won't. How did you get in here? Go. Be free. I guess the likeness score works on animals, too. Now that I'm at 100%, I get to meet my soulmate. That must be him.
Princess, we're home.
No.
This is my fault, Dad.
Son.
It is. I should have never left her alone.
You'll be a queen in heaven. Goodbye, Snow.
Soulmate found.
Zachary?
Princess, you're alive.
True love's kiss. I can't believe it.
I can't believe what the queen did.
This has gone too far, my dear. You must take back your kingdom.
You're right.
Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
Princess Snow is the most liked.
That's impossible. She's dead.
Think again. Stepmother, you're under arrest. Guards, take her away.
Get off of me!
I'll be taking this.
No! That belongs to me!
That crown belongs to Snow now, and I gotta say, it really suits her.
Mommy, what's this?
You can either be dating or married at 20.
Oh, well, I want to be married.
That's very young.
I know, but I want to be just like Cinderella and marry my Prince Charming.
I'm definitely going to have to set up an arranged marriage for her.
Mommy, this just came on my finger and it's not coming off.
That's what happens when you pick the married option.
You must keep the bandage on until you turn 20.
Talk to any cute princes tonight?
No, ever since this appeared on me, no princes will talk to me.
They're probably just afraid of marriage.
Yeah, I guess.
If they won't talk to you, that's their loss.
Thanks.
Wait, you have one of these too.
Oh, yeah.
How did I never notice that?
I guess since I'm a guard, you just don't pay attention to me.
You can remove your band-aid.
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prince I get.
Happy birthday! You can take your band-aid off!
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prince I get.
Remember, it'll be their first initial.
It's an S. But wait, I don't know any princes whose names start with the letter S.
Good thing I made an arrangement.
What kind of an arrangement?
Marriage, of course. I found you a very handsome prince.
Does his name start with the letter S?
Well, no.
Then he's not my soulmate.
Happy birthday, Violet. What's wrong?
My mom. She's forcing me to get married tomorrow.
To someone who's not your soulmate?
Yeah, Sam, maybe you can talk to her. She thinks really highly of you.
I mean, I'm just a guard, but I'll see what I can do.
Wait a minute. Sam? S? He could be my soulmate.
Sorry, your mom didn't listen.
Never mind that. Sam, when do you get to remove your bandage?
Actually, my birthday is tomorrow.
No, you need to remove it right now.
Huh? Why right now?
Because I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
Please, just take off the bandage.
Violet, I can't. It won't come off until I turn 20.
All right, fine. But you better tell me first thing in the morning.
I promise, I will.
Your future husband has arrived.
Actually, Mom, I really need to speak to Sam.
Nonsense! You must not keep the prince waiting. Now, come on.
Hello, princess. Is that an S on your finger?
Yes, it's the first letter of my soulmate's name.
Well, just so you know, when we're married, I will have that removed.
It's literally ingrained on my finger.
Then I guess you'll be losing that finger.
Mom, I am not marrying that prince. He is evil. What?
Your guard, Sam, he's...
He's what?
He's dead, sweetheart. I'm so sorry.
Sam can't be dead. I just talked to him the other day. I need to see him.
The other guards found him unresponsive this morning. I'll take you to him, sweetheart.
Sam.
Please, give me a moment alone with him. Of course, Violet. Sam, how could this happen?
He had a V. He was my soulmate. You were so nice to me. I will never forget you.
Oh, darling, you look so beautiful. You did choose to get married at 20, and now you get to finally marry your prince.
I don't care.
Do you take Prince Daniel to be your husband?
I...
Violet, wait! Please, stop the wedding!
Sam? You're alive?
Yes, you won't believe what happened.
Sam, you're alive?
Yes, you won't believe what happened. Your mom, she poisoned me with a sleeping potion.
What?
But somehow, the spell was broken.
True love's kiss. Mom, how could you?
I...
You said you wanted to marry a prince.
Oh, so you two were plotting together.
Well, we couldn't let you marry that scum, now could we?
See, the thing is, Daniel, I'd rather marry a guard than a selfish, cowardly prince.
I was wrong, darling. Please forgive me.
Then let me marry Sam.
And maybe we can talk about forgiveness.
Yes, Violet, you have my blessing.
Well, then what about me?
You? You wanted to have my finger removed.
Oh, yes, I did say that. Did he really say that, Violet? You know, as the princess's guard, it's my job to protect her from harm.
I was wrong, darling. Please forgive me.
Then let me marry Sam.
And maybe we can talk about forgiveness.
Yes, Violet, you have my blessing.
Well, then what about me?
You? You wanted to have my finger removed.
Oh, yes, I did say that. Did he really say that, Violet? You know, as the princess's guard, it's my job to protect her from harm.
Oh, please, you don't scare me.
Really? Because you look a little scared to me, Daniel. I suggest you run now.
Yes, sir.
I've been meaning to ask you this for a long time. Violet, will you marry me?
Yes.
I always had a feeling you and I were soulmates, Violet. Sorry you didn't get your Prince Charming.
It's okay. I got something better. Join a dating program or go to prison? I guess I'm joining a dating program.
Finding you a match based on your internet search history.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
Ready for your date.
You know what? Why not?
I hope you don't mind paying for the bill. Yeah, sir, you can give that to her. I forgot my wallet. Ooh, excuse me.
You can actually just take this and keep the change. Goodbye.
Wait, what?
Finding you a new match.
Thank you.
Sup, girl? Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
I'm sorry, no. Just no.
Finding new boyfriend.
Please, let it be someone decent.
Hey, I'm Damien.
Hi, I'm Danielle.
You seem cold. Here, take my jacket.
Thank you so much for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket? Thank you for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket?
That would be my medication.
Oh, I am so sorry. I should have even looked.
It's all good. You were just being cautious. What do you do for fun?
Well, I usually like to go to the park and walk my dog.
I bet you and your little dog get a lot of attention on walks.
Yeah, she's... How did you know I have a small dog?
You just look like the type to have one.
Thanks for the tea.
Of course. Cheers.
Cheers.
Hope this isn't too forward. So what do you say?
Well, it says I have 24 hours to make a decision.
Don't tell me you want to wait.
I mean, we've only known each other for a few hours, and I would just like to get to know you a little bit better before I...
Shh, it's okay. I had a feeling you might say that. Let me take that drink.
finalizing your decision. You pick Damien as your boyfriend.
Where am I?
Hello, Danielle. I hope you slept well. These are for you. I want you to know you're safe. Everything's gonna be fine.
Are you crazy?
Only for you. I've been watching you.
You're a stalker, aren't you?
I wouldn't say that. More like I'm your biggest fan. You see, I've been following you on social media for quite some time now. And when all of us were forced to join this dating app, I made it my goal to become your perfect match. And thanks to this dating system, I'm now your boyfriend. Anyways, I'd like you to put that on.
That's not happening.
If you don't wear it, you don't eat.
I need to switch my boyfriend.
You already picked a boyfriend, you may not change it.
No, please, it is an emergency.
Question: do you feel your life currently at risk?
Anyways, I'd like you to put that on.
That's not happening.
If you don't wear it, you don't eat.
I need to switch my boyfriend.
You already picked a boyfriend, you may not change it.
No, please, it is an emergency.
Question: do you feel your life currently at risk?
Yes! That's all my money in my bank account.
5 seconds to decide.
Okay, deal.
Sending authorities now.
Cheers to us, Danielle. I'm so glad you decided to wear the dress.
Where are they?
Where's who? You sure you're all right, miss?
Danielle!
Sir, stop resisting.
I love you, Danielle. I'm gonna find you again. I promise.
Ready to meet your new boyfriend?
Mom, look, I can get a teddy bear or a paintbrush. I think I'm gonna go with teddy bear.
No, pick the paintbrush.
But...
I said pick it.
Okay. My paintbrush came in.
Oh, thank goodness. There, that's for you. Now paint money.
Money? Why money?
Honey, just paint it.
Okay. Okay, I'm done, but I don't understand why...
Shh! Look! Your paintbrush is magic.
No way. So you're telling me that everything I paint will come to life?
Yes, the paintbrush only works for you.
Well, I want to paint a puppy.
Honey, no, don't be selfish. You need to think of others before yourself, and there's lots of things that I need.
Okay, here's your gold crown.
Oh, it's perfect.
Mom, can you please make me some food? All this painting is making me really hungry.
Why, of course. But don't draw anything while I'm cooking.
I'm gonna paint something she would never let me have. My own boyfriend.
Honey, dinner's... Let me see that. What did you paint?
Nothing. I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait!
What is this? This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just...
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend.
I'm your boyfriend.
You look exactly like how I pictured you. Down to the hair color and everything. I can't believe this. I didn't even do the best job painting you, but you seem to have come out...
Who is this?
That's the delivery man.
Delivery man? I didn't order anything.
Excuse me. I'm her boyfriend.
What? You disobeyed me.
Mom, I have been painting so much stuff for you, and all I ask for is just one boyfriend. Please.
Do you have my hair clips?
Yeah, they're right here. What are you doing?
Testing a theory. If I rip his painting, he disappears. Look, I found it.
Stop! Mom, let go, please. You're hurting him.
Oh, that's the point. No! It's okay.
Hey, catch!
Don't give that to her! What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Getting you out of my life.
You can't do that!
Where did she go?
I painted her on a tropical island, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's well taken care of. Get adopted by a race car driver or a billionaire? I'd be kind of scared something would happen to the race car driver, so I'm gonna go with billionaire.
Who'd you pick to get adopted by?
Oh, I chose a billionaire.
You got that as an option?
My choices were a garbage man or a teacher. That is so not fair.
Whoever it is gonna think she's weird anyways. She'll be brought back.
This is the man who's gonna adopt you.
Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you. First things first, you're gonna need some of these.
What are these for?
A lot of paparazzi follow Mr. Knight. I'm his assistant. Hi, I suggest you put those on now.
Mr. Knight, is this your new daughter?
This way, darling.
Your house is really nice, sir.
Aw, thank you. What's that?
This is a list of things that I wanted to do with my new parents. Are you married?
Actually, sorry, kid. No, I'm not married.
That's okay. I'll just adjust some things.
I don't know about this.
People are loving that you adopted her, and as soon as they write enough good articles, we'll bring her back to the adoption center. Good morning. You look sad.
Well, it's just that I can't find any of the clothes that I brought with me.
Oh, darling, that's because I threw them away.
What? Why would you-
They were hideous. We can't have you wearing orphan clothes.
But-
Hush! Follow me. Oh, this is much better.
But the dress is a little bit short.
You're 16, not 6. Now hand that thing over.
No!
What's going on in here?
Mr. Knight, your assistant, she's trying to take away my plush.
Susan?
She needs to act her age.
Please don't let her, Mr. Knight. This is really special to me.
She's too old for it. It has to go-
No!
Don't be so dramatic, dear. You'll be fine. Smile, Madeline. We're going to do a photo shoot. Smile bigger.
Stop the cameras. That's enough pictures. Here, Madeline, look what I found. How about we do something on your list today? I saw you wrote down Disneyland. Want to do that?
Okay.
It's beautiful, isn't it? Psst, kid, here.
Thank you.
Madeline, we need to talk. Mr. Knight doesn't have time to be taking you places.
He said that he had fun spending time with me, and that I can keep this.
Oh, is that so? Don't make me send you back to that-
Susan, I need your help.
Coming, sir.
What's next on the list today, kid?
Are you sure you have time?
Yeah, I need a little break from work anyways.
Well, I always wanted to go to a science museum.
All right, science museum it is. Susan, prepare a driver for us, please.
Of course.
Have a good time?
Yes, it was so much fun.
It really was.
I'm sorry if I'm too much of a distraction for you.
Kid, you're not a distraction. In fact, I think you're exactly what I needed in my life. Okay, you rest now, and I'll see you in the morning. Good night.
Sir, the paparazzi got you at the science museum today, and so many articles have been written-
I don't care about the articles anymore.
What?
Shh, I'm not gonna use a kid to get me more publicity. The plan's off.
But sir, guess I'll just have to get rid of you myself. And I know just what to do. I found someone from your real family.
You did?
Yes, dear, your Uncle Nick.
I don't remember an Uncle Nick.
He'll explain everything, darling. He's here.
So you're her mom's brother?
Yeah.
How did you find me?
You're all over the news. I know you probably don't recognize me. Your mom didn't really talk about me much. But I'd like to adopt you.
I'm happy here with Mr. Knight.
Madeline, don't be rude. At least give him a chance.
I don't want to push anything, so how about you live with me for a week, and if you don't like it, I'll bring you right back here.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Oh, perfect.
You call me on this phone if you need anything, okay?
I will. Thank you.
Of course. Come here, kid. I bought you some candy. Susan tells me it's your favorite.
Thanks.
We'll be at my place soon. Is it good? Why do you have that stuffed animal?
One of my best friends from foster care gave it to me.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling okay?
No, not really.
Hey, it's me. The candy worked. She's half out of it now.
Excellent.
All right, time to come inside. Come on.
Finally, I can take this from her.
So what do we do with her now?
Well, she's already got Mr. Knight all the publicity he needs, so she's no longer of use to me.
Susan, what's going on?
Oh, Madeline, isn't it obvious? I'm getting you away from Mr. Knight. He's mine.
Mr. Knight is gonna find me.
He's not gonna look for you, because Susan's been telling him that you're fine.
I'm sorry, darling, but I need to be the focus of Mr. Knight's life, not you.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Everything's fine, sir.
I want to talk to her.
Sorry, she just fell asleep.
Thanks to this brat, Mr. Knight is getting suspicious.
You're not going to get away with this. Mr. Knight is going to find me.
It's him.
Stay calm.
I will handle it.
Sir, I can assure you, everything is fine. Help!
Wait, don't open that!
Madeline?
I'm sorry, sir, but you're supposed to be in love with me, not her.
You're my assistant.
But I wanted to be more than that.
You're insane. Both of you, get back. Susan and your fake uncle have both been arrested.
I thought I'd never see you again.
I am so sorry this happened, Madeline, but I promise, as your father, I'll protect you from now on.
Father? So you still want to adopt me?
Aw, kid, of course. I mean, after all, we've got that list to finish, right? And look what I found.
I love you, Dad.
Madeline, I love you too.
Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill-
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
I have to shut down, Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not. I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna... save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes, she's closer than you think. Your real mother is-
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking instead of Mother May I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter,
you'll have to play.